Somebody praise God like it's already yours. Now I said praise God like he's doing exceeding and abundant above all I could ask, think, dream, or imagine. Right, hold on. I got a phone call before I walked out of here from my oldest son. It messed me up just a little. I called him to make sure everything was going good at the house. I left him in charge. And he said to me, Dad, everything's going good. We only have one problem. I said, what's the problem? He said, it's a package out front. And Mom told me to get it, but it's too heavy. I'm going to catch three of y'all in a minute. I said, well, do me a favor. Wake your brother up. He said, I tried, but he wouldn't get up. I'm going to just leave it on the porch till you get home. And the Holy Spirit said, what I'm getting ready to do in New Life, if you don't have people connected to you who can handle the weight of what he's about to deliver to your house, look at your neighbor and say, I'm not missing my blessing because you're not prepared. Look at somebody around you and say, neighbor, I need some help this year. Because what God is doing for me is going to be. Y'all ain't ready yet. I need you to just find another neighbor. Checks in the mail. He's doing it now.